Hey guys, welcome back to another My Rise video. Let's go and get another story done. So here we can go and upgrade my attributes once again. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna upgrade my striking and grappling and resilience. There we go. So now we are at a total of 86 overall. Not bad, not bad. Right, social media. Okay, so Hector lost to Finn Balor and could not get the championship. Okay. Right, DMs. Okay, and we are done. So it seems like we're done in we still got the GM's office. Alright, let's go and move to there then. Oh yeah, we still need to speak to Chase. Chase apparently came to NXT. Cause he didn't get signed yet when we joined the NXT. So we're gonna go and see what Chase wants. And then we're gonna roll from there. Okay, so I swear we already spoke to you, Rhaegal, though.
I'm not sure if you've heard, but Finn Balor is now the longest reigning NXT champion of all time.
Yeah, I know. And it's not hard to be a record-breaking champion when your contract says all your title defenses must have a 5-minute time limit. But remind me again who allowed that to happen.
I regret letting that slip through the cracks, but I'm trying to fix it, which is why I wanted to talk to you.
Don't tell me you are gonna shove me against Finn Balor.
Are you giving me an NXT title opportunity?
Exactly what I said, exactly what I said. Well, in different words, but yeah.
I wouldn't say giving. Because of Finn's unique time limit stipulation, I'll only choose his next challenger if they can first prove that they can beat another top opponent in under 5 minutes.
And who's your top opponent, huh?
Sort of like a tryout match, huh?
Something like that. So, what do you think? Do you want to give this a shot or no?
Well, I mean, I do want to become NXT champion, so let's go for it.
Someone has to put an end to this, and I want to be the one who does.
Splendid. I'll line up your opponent for the 5-minute trial run. Let's see what you can do.
Demons and monsters. Oh, we can get an alien mask from this. That's cool. Right. We can make an alien custom superstar. Why not? Let's go. It better not be like someone as hard as like Drew McIntyre, who I fought before I came to NXT. I was so close of kicking out to Drew McIntyre, but he got me with the claymore. Okay, Oh, he gave me the winky face. He gay. I'm joking. Alright, let's go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Transylvania, Romania, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Assassin.
The killer instinct of the MMA cage is part of this competitor's DNA. Word is he was actually banned from competing in one MMA organization, but he's adjusted well to the rules of the WWE ring. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Okay, so who is my opponent? Who are we gonna be facing to have a shot at Finn Balor? Oh, we faced him before. Who's he? Oh no!
Wow, feast your eyes.
Dominic, I remember this guy. We did face before.
Ready to stomp out the
and his opponent from Kingsboro, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominic Dijakovic.
Oh, he endeared himself to the WWE Universe and his peers with classic NXT matches. Dijakovic earned incredible respect through his hard work. A remarkable blend of size and agility. Yeah, he moves like a man half his size.
And Dijakovic can also take to the skies.
That makes him a rather intimidating.
Okay, I got to admit, this guy is a bit intimidating. But it's not something we can't handle. Let's go. Okay, so I have to win on the 5 minutes. That means that we're going to have to spam attacks right here.
Every night in NXT is a fight against the clock, Saxton. You never know how much time you have to make it to the top. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Those mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, kick connects. Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. Dijakovic's in a state of distress.
Let's get him up.
Dijakovic needs to gauge the situation better
and,
than he is.
Oh, he...
Dijakovic out of harm's way.
He reversed the super kick.
A timely counter by Dijakovic.
Okay, we've got 4 minutes left.
He's heading up top.
Oh, no.
That's insane.
Now. Fuck. Ain't gonna take him out like that, buddy.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. He deflects it right back. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
No, feast your eyes, my ass.
Fuck. Is that enough for Dijakovic? The cover. One, two,
three.
Oh, I still got muscle fatigue, man. I'm recording this on the same day. All right, let's go again. Let's go again.
Every second counts tonight in this 5-minute trial match. Turn an NXT championship opportunity.
Rhea Ripley's handpicked candidate isn't just fighting Dominic Dijakovic. He's fighting Finn Balor's clock.
Shoulders down here.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Paying it right back with a reversal. The knee right to the gut. Brutal forearm.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Both wrists captured. It. That was nasty. Oh, stop. Debilitating attack on the leg. Consecutive attacks keeping Dijakovic.
Yeah, we got my super kick.
Dijakovic in desperate need of turning things around.
There we go.
He could be looking for a submission here.
Submission time. Come on, tap. Tap, 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 tap.
Guillotine!
Come on.
Deep. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap?
No.
In this much pain, even an iron.
I can't do it, man.
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power. He's got him scouted. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Okay, we've got 3 minutes left.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault. Wow. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, stomping away. This could be
we're gonna go for a frog splash.
Up high.
Never mind, we won't.
My sent flying. This match grinded him down a little. Enough already. Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection. And he fouls it up to the big one in the face. Impressive.
Okay, bust it open.
Kick right to the face. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Lift off.
I knew he was going to get those legs up. I reverse. Come on, man. There we go.
He's turning the tables.
Stop reversing stuff.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
No, don't throw me out of the ring. Dickhead.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Ooh, I might have just broken something. Watch the precision with this strike.
I don't think we can do it.
Able to interrupt the attack. And he'll come back from under the apron.
Come on.
And not, nasty stop to finish it off. And more hits up.
No, please. Fuck.
Dijakovic preparing to end this one.
We're about to lose.
Dijakovic's attack gets reversed.
No!
Sequence of reversals there. He's got him here. He's got him.
Oh, we got 8 seconds.
He's starting to struggle here.
Oh, well, we're not going to win this, so let's go and restart the match. This is difficult.
Every second counts tonight in this 5-minute trial match. Turn an NXT championship opportunity.
Ruby's handpicked candidate isn't just fighting Dominic Dijakovic. He's fighting Finn Balor's clock.
Every night in NXT is a fight against the clock, Saxton. You never know how much time you have to make it to the top. A trampling, looking for the quick pin. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
And he licks from the top.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Ooh, amazing agility.
Three.
Just like that, Dijakovic finds a counter.
Four.
Okay, chuck me back in there, that's good. In.
Dijakovic's in a state of distress.
Yeah, Dijakovic needs to gauge the situation better than he is.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
There we go.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Guillotine! It's in deep.
Come on.
This one's over.
Come on.
Coming.
Come on. Come on. Fuck.
Looking to counter the
so
guillotine.
Close. We almost done it.
Left by the turnbuckles.
I would love to reverse right about now. There we go. I've no idea what's wrong with that move. He keeps on reversing it.
Dijakovic's attack gets reversed.
What is that bullshit?
Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Knee right to the face. Well-executed arm drag.
Those mounted punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
No.
Good timing with that reversal. Setting it up. Boom.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
That's insane. And nobody's there. And Dijakovic escapes danger.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Come on, get in the ring. Dumbass, come on. There we go. Wasn't that hard, was it? Here, I was going to say have a super kick, but never mind. Yes, 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 he tapped, he tapped, he tapped, oh, let's go. Let's go. Oh, that was all my energy right there. Oh, my bicep hurts again. I absolutely spanned my keyboard right there. Wow, that was a difficult match. That was, okay, right. Can I get my title shot now against Finn freaking Balor? We got another 5-minute match. Okay. Let's go. I'm ready for Finn freaking Balor and his 5-minute match. Oh, it's Raul again. We're gonna smack him. And his opponent representing smack the man's condo again.
From Cordoba, Veracruz, Mexico. Weighing in at 190 pounds. Raul Mendoza. Well, here's a man who grew up idolizing Eddie Guerrero. Well, Mendoza and Legado del Fantasma continue to carry the torch of the lie, cheat, and steal mentality. When it's no disqualification,
here we go. Time to win on the 5 minutes, so we can lose this match if we want to, which I don't want to. So
if anything goes, you have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no.
We have company. It's the NXT champion Finn Balor.
I knew it was gonna pop up at some point.
Yeah, but where is he?
Get out of here, Finn Balor. Where do you think you're going, mister?
To the outside. This could get wild. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Knew what was coming there. Two. Balor tied that short line. Hoisted up. Got boxed up. Whoa, not one yet. And he's able to.
Finn Balor tried to do his finisher on me, ain't gonna work, buddy.
Six. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Hello, count out, let me throw you back in the ring.
No,
okay, done.
He is a. Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Up into the torture rack. Will Mendoza recover?
Let's go. That match was a lot easier.
Here is your winner, the Assassin, Ace.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
You know, let me quickly go and remove this. Just give me a second. Hello, where's my mouse? Hello? Oh my days. Where's my mouse? Okay. So there, if we move it to there, we go. I think it was on number 3. Yep, there we go, there we go. Import. We're just gonna go and put some effects over here. There we go. Oh no, it didn't work. No, not import then. I think we have to close the game actually. Okay, so let's go and delete that. Right. And I'll do the anti-DM a bit later. Okay, I think we're now going to go and face Finn Balor. This should be quite fun. 5-minute match against Finn Balor, why not? For the NXT Championship.
Superstars have said they will not be held responsible for what happens here tonight.
The end justifies the means when the NXT Championship's at stake. This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
And now in comes the champ, Finn Balor.
Decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career.
I'll tell you what he can't do, win a match against Silent Wolf. That's what he can't do.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Introducing the challenger from Transylvania, Romania, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Assassin Ace. And introducing the champion from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the NXT champion.
A sold-out arena on hand for what promises to be another war for the NXT Championship.
There's a chance that the NXT Champion just looked at his title for the very last time.
Say, let's go.
Just because only 5 minutes separates the challenger from Finn Balor's NXT Championship.
Finn is defending his title against...
I love how it says must win the match for 5 minutes. Not it's just win. You
maybe,
must.
But it's going to be hard to beat Finn Balor in his own game. And remember, Balor just has to outlast the clock to hang on to his NXT Championship. His opponent has to win, and time's ticking. Hits the drop kick. Drape upside down in a tree of woe.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Boom! Three! Ooh, kick to the face. Balor having trouble shifting the tides. Finn Balor.
Frog splash.
Look out!
Never mind.
Knees right to the gut. Oh. Jumping double stomp. And he was able to turn that around on Balor. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. That was nasty. Oh, no, no. This ain't right. Oh, wow. What power. Spectacular athleticism. Really just laying it in. Quick thinking pays off. Staved off that attack. Vicious running knee lift.
Oh, fuck you.
And Finn was ready for that.
Look at
but he wasn't ready for that
for
one.
Counter. He had
piss off.
Scouted.
In the arm.
STO.
Hey,
this is hard.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He gets out of the way.
Up into the torture rack. Oh, feast your eyes.
Gonna see a new champ. Try and end it.
Oh, kick out. The champion
fuck.
Stays alive.
I had a feeling he was going to kick out.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Both wrists captured. Balor shows the wherewithal.
Here comes Balor.
is striking at will.
Finn dangerous from this high point.
Sky high.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Rights and left, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
The champ getting worked over here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Counters that. Placing them into the corner.
Balor backing it up.
Oh, recovered by the champ.
Two.
Balor kicks out.
Okay, we're about to lose the match, but it's fine.
Climbing up to the top now.
If we just reverse this. Never mind, we couldn't. We might have to use resiliency.
Yep.
There we go, resiliency. Come on, get up, Silent. Get up.
Ask, will Balor remain undaunted towards the task at hand?
Fuck, I think we might lose this.
Dragon screw.
Escape just in time.
What? I done my finisher first. This is such bullshit.
He switches it back around.
This is dumb. No! No!
Dragon screw.
Oh, fuck you! I done my finisher first!
Set your watches because okay. Only 5 minutes separates the challenger from Finn Balor's NXT Championship.
Finn is defending his title against a superstar who truly...
Right, let's go and smack him.
Set your watches because only 5 minutes separates the challenger from Finn Balor's NXT Championship.
Finn is defending his title against a superstar who truly believes it's his time.
Maybe, but it's going to be hard to beat Finn Balor in his own game. And remember, Balor just has to outlast the clock to hang on to his NXT Championship. His opponent has to win, and time's ticking.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the top. Oh, impressive counter.
I don't like the look in his
eye here, folks.
From the top. Man.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. To the sky. Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace.
Oh, no, no, this ain't right.
Monsterplex!
The champ taking their share of hits now. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Frog splash!
Give it 5 stars.
Turns it around. He's one step ahead there. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Able to reverse that one.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
He must have had that scouted.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
One missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Oh, with authority.
Super kick finds the mark.
Piss off.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Set up in a tree of woe, driving those knees into the abdomen.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Shane gets stopped in his tracks. He saw it coming, taking advantage. What grace, float over to the DDT. And finds a count. He got whipped into that corner.
Good golly, what a knee.
The champ teetering on the edge.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission.
Oh, yes, we're going to make the champ tag a tap.
It's in deep. You can see
muscle fatigue is so bad right now. We're not going to make him tap.
We're going to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
All right, down the super kick.
He's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
The counter. Super
kick. Oh, look at the start of this.
We're gonna make him tap. Come on.
For submission.
Guillotine.
It's over. It's over. It's over. We won. We won. And he taps, let's go, finally. Get out of here, mate.
Here is your winner. He was able to win in under 5 minutes to become the new NXT champion.
God, the time limit stipulation that no one would ever dethrone him, but clearly.
We are the new NXT champion. Let's go. Those three matches were so annoying. Okay, let's go and continue the story.
Let's hear what our brand new NXT champion has to say.
I stand here before you tonight as proof that a lot can happen in 5 minutes. That's all the time it took from my life and the course of NXT history to be changed forever. And whether you like me or not, I can promise you one thing. You're gonna get a whole lot more than 5 minutes of me.
Hold on.
We know what this means. We thought we were about to see Demon Finn Balor, but what is this?
It appears to be some kind of demon spawn, for lack of a better term.
Whatever it is,
I hope we're gonna have to fight these guys. Oh no, okay. It's just a cutscene.
And these demon minions are swarming the champion.
They're tearing him to pieces.
This was clearly a message from Finn Balor that their issue is far from over.
And there he is, the demon himself, Finn Balor, here to survey the damage that his minions delivered.
And those minions just scattered. Like, even they were afraid of the demon.
Well, this is Demon Finn Balor.
Our NXT champion thought he conquered Finn Balor, thought that he had dethroned the prince, but now he's dealing with an entirely different beast.
That's right, Corey. And from what we just witnessed, I think we might be looking at a very short NXT championship.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, well, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, okay. So, I'm gonna go and now leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.